The Palloff Press could be a timed exercise, or it could be for repetitions. Once you've completed your exercise on one side, go ahead and do a 180-degree turn and perform the exercise on the other side.